still here, and we have to keep fighting. We are mobile. We have wheels on our businesses. If they're going to build over here, we move over here. If they go over there, we move over here. When they finish over here, we're going to be here. That's how it is. Then how the city is going to get rid of us? We are citizens. We pay taxes. How are they going to get rid of us? This is how we are now, suffering over here for 3 years on the street here. Now the winter comes and we have to work outside, snow, everything, and we cannot do the same thing in home. My family, I have to get it separate because my wife wasn't taking the reality the same way. We start fighting, even the family, my family get destroyed. People who have a shop here, they're working for somebody else. And what they have to do? To pay the home, they have to rent a one room or two rooms. And you know what I mean? This is a disgrace. This is a disgrace.
Calle, muchos tuvimos que dejar las cosas ahí, duraron tiempo, se perdieron y lo que pudimos sacar, sacamos por ahí y hoy en día nos tocó vender todo porque no tenemos dónde para pagar un store ni nada porque la ciudad nos mintió. La ciudad, los abogados, todos, unos mentirosos, los cogieron como una basura, todos estamos como basura. Yo tengo papeles que la ciudad me prometió que me iba a ayudar y todo para eso. Y nunca nos ayudaron. Y todo fue mentira, mentira, mentira. Yo llevo 30 años aquí trabajando en este sitio. Y en los 30 años sigo en una pobreza que más peor de cuando vine a este país. Entonces no sé quién nos podrá ayudar ante ese sentido.
The community needs us. The city needs a place like the Junker, how they used to call this area, Willis Point. They need it. Some people, they cannot afford to pay $700, $800, $1,000 for a winter. Come over here, get a youth for $100. This is something that helps the community. And these people, they weren't thinking the right way. The right way. But they have to do the right thing, and we are here, waiting for them.